Hi, I'm Mark. In this video, I'm going to show you how to install a new starter cup on your lawnmower. To install the new starter cup, I'll place it into the opening above the flywheel. I'll secure the cup with the bolt. And I'll finish by reinstalling the starter.